Hi Capricorn, welcome to your reading, and this is for Capricorn Ascendant, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus placement in their chart. Jupiter may resonate with the reading. Cross watchers are always welcome. Cross watchers, if I describe someone and you know that it is not you, it is not you. Just because you are connecting with Capricorn, you're gonna assume that whom I'm describing here is you. Please don't, this is not a personal reading. For those of you who's new to the channel, welcome. You might want to consider subscribing, for I am not, for I am always hosting a party online wherein I'm doing a live streaming, and in the live stream you can ask me questions. If you missed the live streaming, you can still ask me questions. There's a link in the description box. Click that link, you'll be routed to my page, type in your questions, and then click submit. 500 likes for this video, and your next video will be a full reading. So Capricorn, if you want to know your lucky numbers and lucky color, follow me on Instagram. If you also want to know your financial forecast, follow me on Instagram as well. If you are into twin flame readings, almost personal readings, pick a card and channeled messages, subscribe to the other channel, that is Timeless Tarot 111. And if you resonate with the reading, congratulations. If you do not resonate with the reading, you can come back to the reading after a week or two. Time is fluid. If you resonate with some bits and pieces of the reading, still congratulations, for I am doing a collective reading. So Capricorn, let's begin. Your first line here and the first card is bring love into the situation with the new moon in Aquarius. So Capricorn, I think that this is, you might be a cusp, right? Capricorn, I can see here that the Aquarius is waving. For those who have Aquarius placement, this might be a personal reading to you, especially with the new moon. So this is a new cycle. Victorious beginning is about to happen, you know. Probably you are connecting with someone that is not very vocal. Not very vocal with the situation. Not very, you know. It's kind of like you are deprived of something. And you are in this situation that you might feel like you are also begging for a little time. Begging for a little, begging for a little affection, you know. Attention. But I can see here that this is the moment wherein your person is about to give you this equal give and take here. I think that your person is ready now to give you the commitment that you want. Well, I can see here also that they will try to offer you this. I think you need savings, right? Savings in a way that savings because you felt like you are already depleted. The battery is already drained. And your person here sees you. Sees those sacrifices. With your second line here, a fiery climax approaches, which only makes sense. This is a full moon in Aries. So I can see here that the moon here is really round for you with a new moon and the full moon. It's just that, oh, I can also see an ovulation. I'm not sure what that means, or what that, you know, I can see here just ovulation. So you might be, there might be a chance of conceiving if you are having a hard time to also conceive. This is the time that your person is going to, you and your person is going to try it more, because you're manifesting something. If this is not conceiving, you might want to give up birth, you know, you might want to birth a new idea, birth a new experience in this connection, because there's a lot of disagreement. And if you are also looking for the answer, if your person here is not giving you the truth, the answer. This is the time that they're also going to give it to you. For those of you who are really, I may have to go back to this because the Ace of Wands here is a phallic card. If you are having a hard time really of conceiving things, this is it. This is your time to try it, because I can see here that the universe will give you, you know, this gift of having a child. But I can see here a lot of exhaustion. So I think that you have tried so many, you know, methods of conceiving. But let's go back to the, I might have to back that in for someone who needs to hear that. But when it comes to the romance, this is also the time wherein you're going to receive the birth of a new experience. You know, I can see here that your person will be passionate with you. That is true. And this is something that you also manifested. Now, I want to clarify here this strength card, because I can see here that you're taming the beast in you. There might be something that here that your person is kind of triggering. You know, your person triggered you for something. And I can see here also that you're trying to not to speak up. Well, I can see here the Hangman and the Three of Wands. I think that you are just waiting. You know, I think you already set the time frame from this specific destination where you want this connection to go. Yes, your person might be in a limbo because of the Moon card, and there's a lot of stress. Things may be challenging as of the moment. This is what I am seeing with the Knight of Wands and the Ace of Pentacles. But I can see here, these challenges needs to happen. This is destined to happen so that you can move this connection into the abundant beginning. You might be connecting with Scorpio or has a Scorpio placement in their chart, or you have a Scorpio placement in your chart. Libra or it's Leo or has a Leo placement in their chart, or you have a Leo placement in your chart. Aquarius or has an Aquarius placement in their chart, or you have an Aquarius placement in your chart. Aries or has an Aries placement in their chart, or you have an Aries placement in your chart. Of course, Leo here. Pisces or has a Pisces placement in their chart, or you have a Pisces placement in your chart. But this is your reading. If you resonate with this and you want to go in depth, you can book a personal reading with me. If you are okay with the reading and you just have a question or two, there's a link in the description box. Click that link. You'll be routed to my page. Type in your questions and then click submit. 500 likes for this video. Your next video will be a full reading. So Capricorn, I hope to see you also in the other channel. That's Timeless Tarot 111. Thank you so much for watching. Love and light to you. Namaste. See you on the next reading. Goodbye.